Buenas tardes. Quiero darle la bienvenida al noveno Festival de Jazz Latino aquí en Chicago. Este año estamos celebrando el noveno año. El próximo año será el décimo y quiero darle las gracias a todos ustedes por el apoyo que nos están dando todos los años y espero que disfruten de la música que les vamos a ofrecer esta noche. Y mañana empezamos a la 1:00 p.m. con unos programas de familia y la música también empieza a las 5:30. Good evening. Welcome to the 9th Chicago Latin Jazz Festival. This is our 9th year celebrating. Next year will be the 10th year. I didn't think that we would be around here for so long, but we started out as a one-day thing, and it's moving right along. So basically, you know, this year we're going to be dedicating the festival. We're celebrating the music diversity that comes from the African diaspora, and that means those Africans, our ancestors, who were brought to the Americas, to different regions of the America, Caribbean, Mexico, Central America, South America, and how the music evolved and has mixed. And so some of the music that we're going to be celebrating this weekend is also going to be music of the American true art form, which is blues, jazz, and rock and roll. We're dedicating this festival to three iconic individuals who were at the cutting edge of the music, and they just recently passed away. Mr. Ornette Coleman in the field of jazz. We're going to also be dedicating the festival to Mr. B.B. King. And also we're dedicating the festival to Mr. Bo Diddley. Mr. Bo Diddley, as you know, when he recorded that 1956 Bo Diddley hit, he actually utilized a 3-2 Cuban clave as a rhythm for that particular song. So if you listen closely, you'll hear the 3-2 rhythm. Tomorrow we got a wonderful honor to the blues and jazz at our closing event tomorrow, so don't miss it. Now what I like to do is I like to bring on board, again, talking about diversity. The gentleman that you're gonna hear now is a gentleman who is from Colombia. He's been here since like the mid-1980s. He's an accomplished piano player, and he's actually has played with many, many different bands, different groups in his own band. He's a composer, arranger. And so basically, he has actually entertained many of us throughout the last couple of decades. Let's welcome, and it's my honor to present to you Samuel de Real y su orquesta. Thank you.
Thank you. ¿Cómo lo están pasando? Are you having fun? So the sound check that we did before was okay, right? Okay. It's a pleasure for us to see you here and celebrating this event, very special event, Latin Jazz, here at the Humboldt, at the Boat House, right? We're going to continue with another song, standard jazz song entitled Your Due, right?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for all of these applauses. I would like to introduce very quick, because it's very important for me, for the spirit of all of us, to know who they are, right? And trombone, Willie Hernandez. Mr. Willie Hernandez, original de Cuba. De Puerto Rico tenemos a Jaime Rivera. En la otra trompeta tenemos a Carlos Aquino. Aquino, no sé qué nacionalidad tiene él. Puertorriqueño también, orgullo de la isla de Puerto Rico. Tenemos en la percusión, en el bongó, a Elis Vargas. En los timbales, Juan Picorelli. Tenemos un invitado especial de la República de Colombia. By the way, I am from Colombia too. I am from Barranquilla. And we have on percussion and congas a great musician. He came today to play with me, but he really came from Colombia to do a show, and my orchestra is going to accompany one of the great singers, salsa singers, who is Mauro Castillo from Cali, Colombia. But his name is Carlos Sarria. He's a great percussionist. And on my left side, with the little hat, from Puerto Rico too, Mr. Nathanael Jaime. And my name is Samuel Del Real from Barranquilla, Colombia. Thank you very much. So we are going to continue. I would like to invite a singer here, but she's a little shy yet. So I don't know. Maybe we have a surprise before we finish the program. But anyway, I would like to play an arrangement that I did in tribute to a piano player who inspired me when I was a little kid. And by the way, was from Puerto Rico. That pianist is Noro Morales. He's a great pianist, was a great pianist, and he composes song entitled Maria Cervantes. And I did an arrangement, and I'm going to play it today in a little bit of Latin jazz, okay? All right. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. So you are having fun, right? Okay. Okay, now I would like to invite a singer from Cuba. I would like to invite Sureya, La Dama de la Salsa. And this is a special song here. She didn't know that she was going to sing. I just surprised her, and I brought an arrangement of her and said, now you're going to play. Sureya, can you say something in Spanish,
something.
In English?
Hola. Gracias. It's a pleasure for me to be here, and I'm going to sing a song that has a little story. It was this girl who was dating this musician, and he said, honey, you can sing and you can dance. He composed a song. He wrote a song for her, and here we are. Ya sé cantar, ya sé bailar.
All right.
Vaya, avísale a todo el mundo. Ya sé cantar, ya sé bailar. Hace tiempo no sabía cantar ni bailar, pero mi chico me decía, sí, muy pronto aprenderás. Me tomaba de la mano y me llevaba a ensayar, y al ritmo de esta orquesta aprendí a bailar, aprendí a cantar, aprendí a bailar. Luego me puse a inspirar una canción de amor, y él me supo inspirar y surgió esta canción. Ya sé cantar, ya sé bailar. Ya sé cantar, ya sé bailar. Ya sé cantar, ya sé bailar. No, si tú no lo sabes, yo te voy a enseñar. Coja la libreta y pónganse a estudiar. Apúrese, muchacho, que la clase va a empezar. No, no vayan a faltar. Ay, ven pa' que lo baile, ven pa' que lo goce. muevo la cintura, papito. Ay, ven conmigo y baila lo bonito. Ay, mira cómo muevo la cintura, papito. ¿Cómo dice? Y si tú quieres te puedo enseñar, papá. Gracias. Mi nombre es Sureya y los dejo con el maestro de Barranquilla, Colombia, Samuel del Real.
Thank you.
The leader of this band is a young man who actually was born and raised in Puerto Rico. A lot of people keep asking, you don't look Puerto Rican, but he is. He was born and raised in Puerto Rico, and so he comes to Chicago through Louisiana, through New Orleans, and last year he just got his master's degree from Northwestern University in music. It is my pleasure to present to you Roy McGrath and his quintet. Thank you.
Muy buenas tardes, mi gente. Espero que estén disfrutando aquí en el Festival de Jazz Noveno, aquí en el Humble Park. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, and hope you all enjoying yourself here. We are the Roy McGrath Quartet. I'll introduce the musicians in a bit. That last tune was Kiki, and this next tune is El Científico, and it was written by our pianist, Mr. Joaquin Garcia, who is a Chicago native. Give it up for Joaquin Garcia on the piano.
Thank you.
How about another round of applause for Chicago native Joaquin Garcia on the piano. Another Chicago native, via Puerto Rico, tenemos a Victor Junito Gonzalez on the congas. Junito. From Lima, Peru, we have Juan Pastor on the drum set. And last but very not least, the man who holds it all together, from New York City. Well, actually from Syracuse, New York City, we have Ian Stewart on the bass. My name is Roy, and like Carlos said, although it doesn't look like it, I'm from Puerto Rico. Y el que no se lo cree, pues, bueno, tú sabes. ¿Verdad que venimos de dos colores, verdad? Eso es así. Okay, this next one is an arrangement of un danzón from Puerto Rico's famous composer, Rafael Hernández. This is Perfume de Gardenia.
Thank you.
Bueno, for this next one, we're going to give the percussion a chance to shine, since this is a Latin Jazz Fest. Vaya, ¿verdad? So this is a rumba written by our piano player. This is called La Roja. And we're going to let Junito and Juan Pastor take it for a bit and see what happens. Si te sabes la clave, vamos allá. Thank you.
Thank you.